Dear Thomas Chill, it was a busy day on the solid and in the engines. My barking and there was going. And Thomas was number one. There was some trouble with the working bridge. The working bridge couldn't move with Thomas with up his head. And then when Thomas was getting to the working bridge, there was trouble. The wagon couldn't have to stay away. And then Thomas was about to give up. Thomas said a child his eyes, and then he fell down. He had seen a puff of steam. And it was Thomas. Stop. Oh no, said Percy. And he applied his brake just in time. He needed to know what was happening. What was happening? Thomas, you look like suspicious. I'm calling for the queen right now. And the queen was right on time. And they got rid of the traps. And they put Thomas back on the track. Thomas was very happy. Let me come. Wait. And they lived happy ever after. The end.